I use something called the Weft-Loop technique to help me maintain a constant width to my band. And that means that each time I pass my shuttle through the shed, I don't pull the weft all the way tight. I leave a little loop at the edge. And then I'll turn my tablets, put my shuttle back into the shed, beat this shot of weft into place, and then carefully pull on the tail until it's snugly in the selvage.